Romeo!
Juliet, I just wanted to see you again.
I'm gonna need you to cover. If my dad asks, just tell him I'm washing my hair.
Romeo and Juliet may be the greatest animated story portrayed through gnomes. The animated film held its world premiere on Sunday, January 24th, and it stars James McAvoy and Emily Blunt. Despite its animation, 3D, and star power, one of the main stories is the connection to the world of rock and pop music. The soundtrack was done by Elton John, and other musicians for the film include Ozzy Osbourne as the character Fawn and Nelly Furtado as the singer for Elton's song Crocodile Rock. Ozzy Osbourne talked to us about his character and working with Elton and David Furnish.
Fawn. Fawn is his name. I play a character called Fawn, I believe. He's a little deer, I think. Ozzy Osbourne plays a little deer called Fawn. If Elton's doing it, it's got to be the best. David's very good at this film, so you got to have a lot of patience, I suppose, to make these cartoons.
Nelly Furtado talked about doing Crocodile Rock.
The song is so iconic, Crocodile Rock, that it's... At first, I think I was a little intimidated and thinking, oh, how are we going to make this, you know, sound unique?
The soundtrack also features Lady Gaga on Hello, Hello, and the new tune, Love Builds a Garden. Romeo and Juliet opens in theaters February 11th.
I can't go.
I know how you feel.
No, really.